Yeah, look, why you can't love me like you used to do? Yeah, why you never answer, girl, you never do. Yeah, it still ain't easy to get rid of you.
Okay, so hey guys, welcome to Different TV. My name is Taurus, if you don't already know, and today's video is going to be a crop customization video. And basically the video was inspired by the Jacked Up Boutique, which is ran by Jada, and she did send me like a video of her actually customizing some crops for a customer. So I will like insert the video kind of like as a guide on the screen. And yeah, so I don't want the intro to be too long, so let's get straight into it. So the first thing you'll need obviously is a pair of Crocs. I don't know if I want to use my yellow ones or my green ones. I'll probably use my green ones. And so let me take off the gibbet. Yeah, these Crocs are really that dirty, so you don't need to clean them. But if your Crocs are dirty, I do recommend you cleaning them, because who wants to have like these fire patches and stuff, and you know your Crocs are dirty, so I do recommend you cleaning them. So the next thing is the patches.
I basically ordered packages.
The patches I ordered are from Amazon. They came in this Amazon box, and I ordered some screws. Like they're like the spikes. These were like different size and color butterflies, because y'all know I do associate the butterfly with this breed, so I had to put some butterflies on there. So I got some of those as well. And if you guys are familiar with Comos de Garcons, I did get some of those patches as well. So yeah, these were all from Amazon, very affordable, came very fast. I got this super glue, and it says you can use it on wood, metal, leather, rubber, paper, ceramic, and some plastic, so it should be fine for the Crocs. And these patches that I got, you can either you can sew them on, or you can
iron them on, but you can't iron the shoe because
So, the other patches I got, I forgot to tell you about, were, I got these alien patches. And then I also got this one. And this patch says, don't mistake kindness for weakness. So, it's super cute. So, yeah, let's freaking get started. I'm about to, like, do a time lapse because I want to see how I actually want my patches on my crop before I get started. So, yeah. So this step is really self-explanatory. I'm just basically applying the glue wherever I'm gonna apply the patches, and I'm kind of doing an outline to try to make it a little bit more neater, I guess you could say. And make sure you know where your patches are gonna go first, because the glue does dry kind of fast. So I'm just putting like the alien one closest to the outer corner of the croc. So the next thing I am doing is like going over the areas that I didn't get and just applying some more glue so that it can be secure. And please do not judge my nails. I know I need a fill-in. Yeah, it's not nice to judge people. So I'm just pressing down really firmly so it can stick. And after I was done like doing the whole process, I did blow dry my shoe. I really just didn't feel like recording that, but I did blow dry it so everything can stay on firm. And then after I blow dried it, I even let the shoes dry outside as well. So, now I was just trying to, like, see how I wanted to position my other butterfly. One of the butterflies was light and one was dark, and I didn't want them next to each other. So I ended up putting it, like, upside down, kind of, and, I overlapped it a little bit over the patch that has the words on there. This was actually kind of hard because that patch would, like, not, like, let the glue stick to it at all. So it was hard trying to, like, get that little piece over top, I guess you could say. So yeah, now I'm just being, like, really generous with the glue, not being stingy at all. So, like I said, make sure you always go back in with extra glue, especially towards, like, the top of the croc and on the sides where it does have the risk of lifting up, and push down, like, really hard. Like, hold it at least for, like, 30 seconds or more, because it is, like, really liquidy and it has a water-type consistency. It does have the chance of, like, running and stuff, so yeah. So this is what it looks like before I add on the spikes. I am sort of kind of thinking about adding more to those crocs while I'm looking at this video. So I might, like, get some rhinestones or something to put on there, but I don't really know because I kind of like it how it is. So now with the spikes, I'm so weird. So basically I just took the spikes out the pack. And you can't even see this part, sort of, kind of. And, like, the spikes come with, like, this thing to screw in. And I don't know what it, like, I don't know what the purpose of screwing it in, like, what it does or whatever. But I screwed one of them in, and it kind of made, like, it higher. I don't know. I don't really know what the purpose is. But, yeah, so I screwed that in. And you can't even see, but that's what I did. So this is the final result of my left shoe. It came out really, really cute. I like everything about it. So now I'm moving on to my right shoe, and I am trying to get a precise outline for the Como Des Garçons patch. It was kind of, like, hard doing this because it was, like, really runny. So yeah, so I had to apply more glue, as you'll see later on in the video. So just press it down firmly. I do, like, 30 seconds or more. And since I have sharp nails, it, like, really, like, gets it, like, down. Yeah, and I also forgot to mention some of the glue, like, does leak down into the hole. So if you want to put, like, a sock or something in your shoe so you don't get it in your holes, you can. But it really wasn't a big problem for me, so I really, like, didn't care that much. So now for this part, I am adding the big butterfly. I didn't know if I wanted to overlap it or have it under, or if I just didn't want it touching at all. So I finally figured out what I was going to do. And I just wanted to make it opposite. So if one was going up, the other had to go down. If one was going, like, I guess you can say straight one way, the other had to go across. Stuff like that, just to, like, switch it up a little bit. So now I'm just, well, back then in the video, I was just playing and seeing how I want it. But now I'm actually going to start the application process. Yeah, just try to be really precise. And I would recommend getting some different glue, because the glue that I got, I like it. But I just really don't like the consistency of it at all. So, yeah. So during this part, I really try to get a close-up, and as you can see, the glue really does drip because it's so runny. Like, it did go into the hole, but normally when I wear my Crocs, I normally wear socks. I don't typically just wear them barefooted, so I don't really think the glue is going to be a problem for me, and I'm pretty sure you can wipe it off with, like, a wipe or something, so it's not that serious. But if that's going to be a problem for you, I do recommend you putting, like, a shoe, a towel, paper towel, something in there so it can drip onto that and not inside of your foot, I guess you could say. So now I'm pressing down super, super firm, and that's the end result without the spikes. So then I decided to add another heart. I didn't know if I wanted to put a heart or an alien, but I figured just do this one, like a whole bunch of hearts. And it did take me a while to figure out how I wanted that last heart. So, yeah. So I'm back again. This part was extremely important. When you're doing, like, a whole bunch of overlaps, you need to always go back in with extra glue just to prevent some of the lifting that can occur. So that's what I did, and I pressed down really freaking firm. And anywhere else on my shoe where I seen gaps lifting up, I pressed them down really firmly. And earlier when I said I was using the blow dryer, I also even added more glue just for protection, because I know how glue can get. So that was the ending result without the spikes. So now I'm moving on to the spikes, and I did put one of the spikes. I covered up the O in the Croc part. So instead of, you know, seeing the O right there, you're gonna see a spike. And this spike did have that, like, screw thing at the bottom, but the rest of them didn't. So basically only the ones that covered up the O had the screw thing in the middle. At the bottom, just to, like, give it some height. I really don't know the purpose of them. And now I am putting a thumbs up to the ones without the screws, and then the thumbs down with the screws, because I really don't know their true purpose. So now I'm just applying, and when you do the spikes, you don't need a lot of glue. You just have to press down for an extra long time. So, yeah. So now I'm just applying some more spikes. I think on the left foot I did 5, and on this the right foot I did 7. I really like the spikes, they're really cute. So now this is the ending result of my Crocs. And if you do see any lifting up, this was before I recorded it after like blow drying it and applying extra glue. So that's my right foot, featuring my other Crocs on my feet. And then that's my left foot. I think I might do a part 2. So yeah. So this part is really self-explanatory. It's really just me cleaning up behind myself, getting everything organized again. So yeah. And now I'm just wiping down the table because I did say the glue got on the table. So since I did do like a voiceover, I'm just gonna do like a quick recap. This process was not very long. It was just like, it was kind of irritating with the glue because it was really, really runny. But yeah, and I kind of got like some glue on the table. So I'm gonna have to like really scrub that off. So please do not have glue on the table. Make sure you put like a towel or something down. That was my dumbness. But yeah, it was really fun, really fast. And yeah, so stay tuned to the next video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And watch the previous videos. Links will be in the bio and on the screen. And yeah. Side out. You've been flipping my mind lately. I've been feeling it. Side out.